You're with your boy Ezekiel Robinson, and welcome to Supercomputer Tech Tips. In this episode, yo Chris, I told you this. So last week, Grandma Robinson came up to me and be like, yo Ezekiel, I heard you're a real gangster with this computer shit. I'm like, word, I'm gonna fix your shit, bitch. I got C minus on computer science. So she handed me her brand new computer. We got Windows 98 inside, Intel inside, Celeron. But the problem is, this bitch didn't apply turbo paste to the CPU. So we gonna fix that shit.
Boy, you need to open that bitch up like you're opening a bottle of Fitty. You gotta remove the thing that makes wind and noise and shit. Remove the handle and the screws and the shit pops open. And you wipe it clean like a baby butter. Yo, you gotta be real careful when you add the turbo paste. Yo, after you've been careful, you don't have to be careful anymore, you know? Yeah, make it extra creamy, boy. Yeah, you know, you gotta put all the shit back, you know? Slam, Ezekiel always packing heat for the cyber streets, you dig?
And that's it. Ezekiel Robinson to the rescue. Yo, next time, Grandma, fix your own shit. Don't be dumb, bitch, all right? Yo, shout out to my homie Chris who died accidentally after making this video. This one's for you, homie. Let me see, live my life like a candle in the wind.